that make you go, hmm.
Things that make you go,
y'all know this one? You sure? All right now. Let's go. Got the classic today, boy. Johnny P. Let me talk to y'all for a minute. 1992. Here we go. You see, I was at the crib, sitting by the fireplace, drinking cocoa on the bearskin rug. Doorbell rang. Who could it be? Thought to myself, then started to shrug. Got to the door. Ding dong, who is it? My girl's best friend had paid me a visit. My ears complete, tight dress and all. She knew that I was faithful and really didn't have the call. I tried to chill, she made the move. Now I know my girlfriend wouldn't approve. I didn't realize my girl was setting me up. Yo, my girlfriend didn't trust me. But she lost control, I wouldn't take the bait. I said, chill, baby, baby, chill, baby, baby, wait. My girl bust in, creating the bomb. She said,
girlfriend,
what? Y'all know the word. Things that make you go, hmm. Things that make you go, hmm. Things that make you go. Check this out. Here's how it started. Just an example of how another brother can trample. Get with your wife, sleep with your wife, watch your behind. There was a friend of mine named Jay who come over late at night and say, hey, I watched a fight. I thought it was all right. Me and Jay, we were really, really tight. So them close, we're the same blood type. Months went by and my wife got big. We were having a child, so I got another gig. And I let Jay move in the crib and chill. He had his own room and helped pay the bills. The time had come for baby doll to conceive. It looked like Jay and I couldn't believe. In the delivery room, things that make you go, things that make you go, hmm. Everybody's got a thing that make they go, hmm, don't they? You got that one scenario that you just can't figure it out. Drives you crazy. Well, that's the thing that make you go. Now,
break it down.
Just throw your hands in the sky and wave them from side to side. If you inside the Johnny P. Show, scream it out and say, all right, all right. And you don't stop. It's Staten Island in the house. Woo! Let me do this third verse for y'all. Young man can understand this. 17 and I was having the ball. 11th grade and yo, I knew it all. I fell in love for that very first time. With this girl, she really blew my mind. Innocence and a whole lot of class. Style that could give you whiplash. We fell in love and our heartbeat stopped. She was the world and I was on top. Time went by, she filled my universe. We made love, she said I was the first. My boy kept telling me, nah, I don't know. I think your girl's been playing tic-tac-toe. I'll ask my girl, I know you love me. I took her virginity. The look on her face, red, sorrow, and gloom. She said, yeah, why you always ask me that? Yeah. Things that make you go, hmm. Yeah. Taking them back, baby.
All right. Freedom Williams, things that make you go, hmm. And I think he's right here. Freedom, what's up?
Hey, what's up, John?
What's up, B? How are you?